My first grocery trip after moving to the US. Bap re bap. I was an undergrad, no mummy daddy around, and no calling pados ke kirane ka dukan and saying, hello uncle, haan ande bread bhej dena, aur haan hisab likh lena, mummy kar degi hisab. No, yahan pe sab khud karna padega. Aur grocery stores matlab itna bada, ki jitna time ek side se dusre side chalne mein lagta hai, utne time mein to Brahmastra 2 release ho jaye. There's so many aisles, so easy to get lost. Once I wanted to buy juice, and I literally had to use my GPS to find it. Variety of brands is something else only, especially cereal. See, so India mein mere ghar pe off-brand Kellogg cornflakes aata tha, paise bachane ke chakkar. And this I told one of my American friends by mistake, and the pity with which they looked at me. They were like, oh no, poor thing. He's been so deprived all his life. Oh my God, I feel so bad. Then they handed me a cereal box which is more colorful than Ranveer Singh's outfits. Ye rang birange cereal khake, I genuinely felt like Jasmine. A whole new world. So, that was